Hi, betting experts. On Friday, the 12th of February, first of all, look back at our two bets at Kempton on Thursday. We're going to stay on the all-weather, going to Southall, the deep fibre sand surface on Friday. Everything else is abandoned, and I think the weather's going to claim everything at the weekend by the look of it, so it's all weather fair for now. The forecast going forward from Sunday or Monday onwards certainly looks a lot milder and wetter, so barring waterlogging, things should get back to normal. We head to Southall. We start off with our value angle selection in the 12:30. This is the Reed Katie Walsh on Betway Insider Handicap, 5 furlong class 6 sprint for 4-year-olds and upwards. They're racing for £2,782. The one I think who should go really well is Mansfield of Sue Barkley. Now, this one has managed to run in total 33 times on the all-weather with just one win to show for it. He's a very low-grade performer, but he's been running with credit at Wolverhampton in his last four starts in much stronger races, off a mark of 49. He's down to 47 here. If you go back through his form, he has run at Southall in the past, finishing sixth a couple of years back. He should handle this surface. He's got form on soft ground on the turf. And I thought he ran okay when fifth last time behind Dylan's Lad, missing the break and running on strongly late. Now, he's back to 5 furlongs here, but I think the deeper surface will help. Cam Hardy's up again. He's dropped £2. This is an unimaginably bad race. There are a couple who have got plenty of early pace. I'm hoping they'll go off hard and stop, and Mansfield can come through late at what should be a decent price. For our nap of the day, we go to the 105. This is the Get Your Ladbrokes Daily Odds Boost Maiden Stakes, over a mile, class 5, 3-year-olds only, £3,429 on offer to the winner. The one I think with outstanding form claims is Andrew Balding's Abrag. Balding doesn't have many runners on the all-weather, but he's got a really good strike rate with those that he does campaign, particularly when the money's down. This one has run three times so far, shaping with promise at Kempton first time out on December the 9th, when fourth behind Papa's Dream. Then at Lingfield, when a well-backed favourite, a shade disappointing. But he was back on song last time at Newcastle when finishing second behind the very impressive Captain Cooper, sticking on quite strongly there. Beaten 5.5 lengths, Brag, but still clear of the 4-11 favourite Malboob, and it was a true run race. I think that's solid form. This deeper surf should certainly help him. He's a stayer, and the step up to a mile with David Probert but can see him get off the mark at the fourth time of asking. Best of luck on Friday, betting experts.